there has been this big buzz about big data, right? Big data, what I mean is any combination of high resolution, unstructured, large volumes of data, and lots of interest on how firms can utilize this data.
Very simple algorithm, use aggregate.
In my course, I teach the basics of techniques to deal with big data. And biggest part of it is machine learning, text mining, computer vision algorithm. I teach the basic concept of machine learning for the first 50% of the course. And then the remaining 50%, based on this fundamental concepts in machine learning, how business or, for example, managers can utilize this for their business. And because it's such an exciting field, it's always growing, always changing, it's real time, you know, every day new techniques or new way of using these techniques are featured in news. So I cover real world examples of these techniques.